Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about how to boot directly into safe mode on Windows 10. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. To reboot into safe mode, the easiest way to do this through MSConfig is to open a run box, type in MSCONFIG, and click OK. Select the boot tab. Click on Safe Boot. Now, the minimum option will get selected automatically. If the other safe modes like networking, alternate shell, Active Directory repair is much more needed, then they can be selected as well. Click on Apply, then click OK. A prompt will appear. Click on the Restart button, and the computer will initiate the process to reboot the computer directly into safe mode. Now, before clicking the restart button, make sure that all your work is saved. And note that if rebooting again from safe mode, it will again reboot back into safe mode. So once the work is completed in safe mode, do note that if you're rebooting again from safe mode, it will again reboot back into safe mode. So once you've gotten your work completed, you need to go back to MSCONFIG, go back to boot, and make sure that safe boot is unchecked. Click apply, click OK, and restart your computer. If you're needing to reboot in safe mode more frequently, then we can create a desktop shortcut. Right-click on the desktop, select New, and go to Shortcut. The location path will be /window/system32/msconfig.exe/2. Click Next, and then you have to give the shortcut a name. We'll call this one Restart. And click on Finish. If you did this right, when you double-click on it, it should bring up the system configuration where you can then just turn on and off the safe boot at your own requirements. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.